Well, when you are the coach at Nebraska, you can't go anywhere without somebody recognizing you. Bo Pelini has learned that he doesn't even need to be anywhere to be seen everywhere. As Steve Henneberry reports, that includes an unlikely place in small-town Nebraska.
Drive into U-10 on Highway 92. Turn right to 2nd Street, and you'll find Jarris's Cafe. It's been here for more than 30 years, serving up hamburgers, french fries, and Jarris's Delight.
Ham, chicken breast, cheese.
It's clear, this is U-10's Husker Haven.
I was born in Devaney.
Now the Husker pride can't be missed.
I figured I couldn't go wrong choosing an image like that in Coach Pelini, so.
Artist Peyton Lewis spent 25 hours on this mural, using a mixture of airbrushes and paintbrushes.
It was a little bit easier just because of the size. You're able to get so much more detail when you work that big. I mean, his nostrils are, you know, a foot and a half wide.
Making sure to capture the essence of Coach Pelini.
You know, he's a passionate character. He's a great coach. He brings, like I say, a lot of passion to the sideline, and he's entertaining to watch. And I was looking for something other than just a plain Jane portrait, and it was easy to find an image of him that was pretty charismatic.
Lewis, who pitched for Creighton and now teaches art at a grade school in Gretna, did the work free of charge for his Aunt Jarris.
It adds to my building. I mean, this whole building needed something, too. It did. It's good. Yeah, it's very good. Now, I've heard a lot of people say they were really, really impressed.
In U-10, Nebraska, Steve Henneberry, KETV, News Watch 7 Sports.
Plans are in the works for Lewis to add pictures of both Tom Osborne and Bob Devaney to the mural. Jarris says for those, she will be paying.